Boop. Nope, no. No, 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 no. Boop. Yeah. Why shouldn't I keep it? Plop. Oh, that was disgustingly disgusting. Let's play this, maybe? This is Symphony, in case you didn't notice. It's an interesting little shooter style game. Very, fairly relaxing. It's essentially in the same vein as, what's it called? Audio Surf. That's the one. The racing game, only this one's a shooter. So it can use your own music on your hard drive, or it comes with, of course it's a lot of classical music, I think, like Beethoven and whatnot. But each song that you finish, you get the points you get are basically spent as currency. But each song that you complete will unlock either new weapons for you that you can put on your ship, or power-ups like that bomb right there. But you can die if you get hit the ships, or if you, like that. But you have unlimited lives, it just affects your overall score. But the little yellow circular notes there just give you points, and they can heal you and repair your ship. Those, the big music notes, increase your score multiplier with a chain. Oops. Oh, here we go. Oh.
The soul of this composer is a demon still again. Under my control. I made him more powerful.
These are the bosses I was calling. Ah, crap, I didn't even see that. Whatever killed me there. Come on. Ah, there's a... Come on out here. Shiki. Double, there we go. Points. It's one of those. Fine. My ship got taken out of control. Ooh, cut! Points, it's not too bad. Yeah, their shots are one hit kills. Oh, I didn't get killed by that. But I currently have four different... There's four points on your ship you can mount your weapons to. And currently, on the right-hand side of the ship, I have the regular gun that you start the game with. And then the one next to that is called the spread, and that's the one that's kind of shooting. It's basically going left to right and shooting and going back and forth. After that is a upgraded laser that just is rapid fire, shoots straight ahead. Oop. What is this? And on the far end is a shotgun, apparently, so it's still doing spread damage. Why did I lose all of it? But, yeah, I have this song on my computer somehow. For this version of this song. Seconds. Okay then. But the neat thing is you can also, certain weapons you can angle their tilt. So if you can see the one on the far end,
you think you have freed this composure
to the left there, it's because it had it angled towards the center.
Next time,
I'll make him impossible.
Yeah, that's the boss. I'm guessing. Symphony. The Symphony of the Soul. Okay. And there you go, that version gave me a double cannon. Inspiration is your cash. Kudos. I think you use kudos to actually... It's another part of upgrading your weapons, because you can, I guess, upgrade them to do more damage. Which is nice. Select a song. I don't have a double cannon yet, apparently. So it shoots backwards and forwards, I guess. Okay, I can get with that, I suppose. But there's the, you see, you can rotate it. Apparently, left or right button, I guess, to fire that, and then it's always firing. Then that's just click to auto fire, and then click to auto fire. Yeah, weird, okay. But see, you can. Okay. Huh. And you can only have one version of the. You've actually got to find. The extra weapons, like, since I just got that double cannon, I don't think I can put... Maybe... I don't know if you only get one copy of each weapon or not, but... The subwoofer was kind of... might not be too bad if you could get more of them, but it always fires out the double notes there. Okay, so I guess you can only have one. Except for blasters. Blasters are all four, but... I don't know. It says already equipped elsewhere. But if I do go to change and find it somewhere here, you can see upgrade. It cost me 70,000 inspiration and 6,000 kudos. I would like to get the Furia upgraded. 105 and 70... Yes, please. Quite a bit more power there. I like just the... Yeah, now they're blue. Neat. Tiny Tim. There we go. Do both of my Tiny Tim songs. We'll see what we get. Mezzo piano, mezzo forte, forte, fortissimo. Strange. I'm getting to it. Okay. Inspiration gives you points, but also repairs your ship when damaged.
Hello, my dear friend. Well, here I am.
What are you doing with him?
And it feels so wonderful to be joining you on my first
And the chains, oh Jesus, I never get a chance to see, but the chain, I guess, yeah, it disappears up there in the top right corner. This is freaking crazy. Having those double points would be beneficial, or more than sort of staying in the middle. The thing I've noticed with this, and it seems like it's zoomed in an awful lot. Sure, that's not supposed to be. Oh, jeez. Right in there. Oh. See, the thing is, I'm sure I can change the audio setting. There's definitely flooding out the sound with the gun, it's my shotgun, it's all you hear.
Isn't this a lovely game? And what a thrill it is to have them play for me.
Thank you, Tim. Scatter shotgun, another one, cool. At least I think it's a new one. I managed to kill... I see. You do lose inspiration if you die. So it makes so you get less cash, basically. But that's funny. I managed to kill all the enemies, but somehow I died in a window that got me, Yes, please? So that's not bad at all. I mean, I'm getting repeats, but I do want repeats. As far as that goes, I want as much as I like the double cannon, I don't think so. So I'm going to switch. The Mega Blaster will be just a blaster for now. This will be. God dang it. I don't know if this actually matters, but it does to me right now. So, that. Might as well put them on the middles, or in the middle. And then. Do I want the double cannon? I like the mega cannon better still, I think. Or the Mega Blaster, rather. We'll see what happens here. I'm not doing bad, per se. Let's see here. It's a Rocky. Come on.
There we go. That's the one I'll use for now. Whatever, it's being a pain in the ass, so. Symphony, thank you. Alright. Tiptoe. Same one. Enemies absorb and corrupt your music and display. Destroy them to liberate your music. You can remove the corruption effect on your music by going to the audio section of the options menu and turning corruption off. It's not too bad.
God bless. So, what was enticed? Tenacious D, that's right. Tribute, okay, which isn't completed. That's right. For what's to come.
and play.
All right.
it's just balanced, whatever. Return. Okay. Gonna go ahead and turn that off.
Clear effect. Booyah. Okay. Oops. And I'm opening up Steam again. Going up here. Oh, you nutty bar, you. Okay. Plop. Rosencritzu. I played Vegas Stereo, so I'm not gonna lie. To a fault, or not to a fault. Oh dear. Yes. The most mega of men. Fall down, go boom.
Like a squid
does. Yes, as squids do. It was my birthday. Everyone should just go away. Holy fuck. Zeppy.
You go, Zeppy-san.
Let's go, Mr. Zeppy.
Go, 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 go,
I can't take this anymore. It was her birthday. You forgot her birthday, you monster. Really awkward. Geyser won. This anime style thing. Yeah. No, like the actual series. Oh, it's the whole Wii games and that Tohu, Loruna Nights or whatever, all that stuff. If I got you on the shit, I don't know.
Yeah!
So much hair back there. It's
scraps.
Welcome, I'm on again.
Just right there, you were one pace too. sign up. OSHA violation.
Low clearing.
Keep to right of ladder. Big stompy thing to left. Warning, low expectations ahead.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Attention, you cut the knife! What do you suppose? Blah blah blah. Because what you're doing is wrong. Dog of the church. Exactly. Gah. It's over, I guess. Boops. Finished. Yeah, I already said finished. Okay, where do I go? Bye.